Hey, you really from Bed-Stuy Do or Die?
Yeah.
You ever been shot?
No. Well, at least not yet.
I'm Greg.
I'm Chris.
Greg Williger wasn't my first choice for a friend, but mutual ass-kicking seemed to bring people together.
Cool shoes.
Thanks.
So for a few days, Caruso left me alone.
You looking at me?
Alexander!
Need your help, big guy. Okay, let me up. Okay, let's do this.
Pardon me. Would your name be Swampy? Ex-drummer for the band Love Handle?
That, my friend, was a past life. The name's Sherman. Why asking?
Because they're reforming for one night only. It's a celebration of our parents' anniversary.
Well, that sounds charming, boys, but I haven't played drums since the accident. Fell asleep in a metronome factory. When I awoke, I'd completely lost my sense of rhythm. I've been hanging out here ever since.
So you're saying that you don't have rhythm? But listen what you're doing right there. With that stamp and a book, you got a real nice hook. Sounds to me like you got rhythm to spare.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I've got as much rhythm as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't have to be a millionaire. Look, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. All these sweet old ladies in this carpet from the 80s. What more could a librarian need?
Shh.
Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got rhythm. Said I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Don't you see what you were doing right then? That's a wicked groove you were starting to move. Mister, you got rhythm times 10.
I've done your papa proud.
Batman? Doubt he would agree.
Not that papa. This one. Look at you. Gave up the gimmicks he gave you. And now you're the spitting image of me.
I took your gimmicks to draw you out and take you down. For what you did to me, and to him.